Hi, my name is John Fitzpatrick. I'm the marketing manager for Chevrolet Performance Cars, and here's the 2014 Camaro Z28. Over the last 4 years, the most asked question you get for Camaro is, when is the Z28 coming back? This is a car that is basically inspired for the track. It is our best performing track car ever for Camaro. You know, in 1967, was the first time we brought out the Z28, and it was designed at the time to dominate the SCCA Trans Am series. Well, this car is doing the same thing. It is a all-track car, starting with the LS7 427 V8, the most powerful naturally aspirated V8 engine General Motors currently offers. This will get an estimated 500 horsepower, 470 foot-pounds of torque. And the part that is really awe-inspiring is that we took out 300 pounds in mass, anything from the air conditioning, which is now optional, to the rear seats, which have been reconfigured, to the suspension. Everything was designed to take mass out of the car. This will be the Z28 that will absolutely dominate on the track and be street legal. But very excited about it. There she is.